He's throwing the branches up on top of the roof. Everything he cuts off, he's throwing up on top of the roof. Yep, because he thinks I'm not watching him now. So he'll keep going. Busted, buddy. He really thinks that nobody's watching him now, that he's upset us so much that we've walked away and done our usual thing trying to keep the peace.
But you only have to go up.
I'll take pictures tomorrow of the debris on the roof. Because I am absolutely done with this behaviour. Yeah, all because you put a garden across so he can't drive out our driveway. What child does that? I know, he poisoned the plants out the front. I don't know. He's damaging the roof, whatever he's fucking doing up there. There he goes, pushing it up on the roof.